a C4 in transmission from a classic Mustang. First, we need to remove the torque converter. We'll buy one of those later. Now, we need to remove the shifter linkage. Now, we need to remove the main shaft. Now we're going to remove the reverse servo. It looks good. To remove the front fan servo. Put in a race shift kit, taking up the forward and the reverse main struts. Now I can remove the pump. Remove the the snap ring of the third reverse drum. They all look good. Now we have to remove the band. We need to replace this. Now to remove the forward drum. And take out the snap ring. They look good. Now to remove the planet. Looks good. Now to remove the sun shell. Good too. Now to remove the rear planet set. Looks good. Now to remove the snap ring. This looks good too. This looks good as well. All that's left is the spread. Order my rear band. Now we have to order one, and I can't finish. But I am excited to put in my race red clutches and my Transgo shifting. You've been watching Fixing It with Zoe Lynn. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and share. Thanks for watching. Bye.